94. Serves 2 1/2 cup olive oil, 1/4 cup balsamic vinegar, 1 teaspoon cinnamon, 1 teaspoon honey. Optional, this recipe can be prepared 3 different ways: on the grill, in the oven, or in a skillet. If using the oven, preheat to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. In a 3-inch deep baking dish, whisk together olive oil, balsamic vinegar, cinnamon, honey, optional, rosemary, and basil. Add in the peaches, coating the marinade on both sides of the peach. Use a fork to poke a few holes into the peaches so that the marinade soaks in. Let sit for 5-10 minutes. Press peach halves onto chosen cooking method and cook until soft, almost to the point of being mushy, and with the skins coming loose. If cooking in the oven, bake them for 35 to 40 minutes. Put a raspberry in the center of each peach half in the last 3 minutes of cooking regardless of method. It melts beautifully to create a red center in the peach. Serve either immediately or wait for them to cool with a scoop of your choice of organic ice cream. Cooked sweet peaches, 1 sprig of rosemary, 5 basil leaves, 2 peaches, halved 4 raspberries, organic ice cream for serving. Optional 96. Serves for 2 large, ripe avocados, 1/4 cup cilantro, chopped cup sun-dried tomatoes, finely chopped large onion, finely chopped cut avocado in half, remove pit, and scoop flesh into a medium-sized mixing bowl. Add in cilantro, tomatoes, and onion. And, if you are looking for some heat, add in the jalapeno pepper. Add in lemon juice and combine ingredients until mixed but still chunky. Rustic sun-dried tomato guacamole, 1/2 jalapeno pepper, finely chopped, optional, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, salt and pepper to taste.